Hey, what is up, you guys? It is your boy Sparks here, coming to you with a Fortnite Battle Royale Season 6 setting, sensitivity, everything you need to know to become a god at this game. Alright, so right now I'm tier 50, level 24. I think I have stage 2 for Calamity. Yeah, for Calamity. So let's just... I like the white more. No. I like how you edit one thing and then it changes right back. Anyways. So I'm gonna just show you guys my quick settings. This is different from season, I think 5 is when I did this one, the last one. I have changed my sensitivity, changed everything. So let's get into it. So obviously I'm still on the east side of this world, or east side of the United States of America. All right. My sensitivity has changed. I think in the video that I made, my sensitivity was like a 0.5, which was, it was all right. But then every single day I kept on upping it. Today has just like been one of those days where my sensitivity just seems too fast for some odd reason. So I lowered it. It's not 0.7. It's still at 0.7, but I'm saying like it's like 0.74, something like that. It's a 0.72. I don't know, something like that. The controller sensitivity and target sensitivity is the same thing. The last time, this is all preference. I have the HUD scale to 0.74. So what that means is the HUD, you know, with the mini map and your item and your inventory and everything that you see on your screen is shrunken a little bit. Obviously, I have stream mode off. Xbox safe zone, I just keep that at normal. All of this is just, I mean, you guys can pause it if you guys want to, but it's pretty much just the same thing. It's nothing, anything like in porn or anything. It's just your preferences. Honestly, some of these are just your preferences, but these are probably the best settings that I can recommend for. Have vibration off because vibration does throw off my aiming a little bit. So I have that off. And yeah, that's it for the general settings, I guess. Brightness is still, I think, 0.67. I think the last video I made was still at 0.67, so it's nothing big change there. Music volume, still the same. I don't know if I've messed with this. I don't know if I have or have not. Color correctness, if you really just want to have like a better looking game, just the Trident, nope. I don't know even how to say it. This is probably the best. Ooh, I didn't notice all these. But this is probably the best in my opinion. I wouldn't recommend it, but whatever. Let's go back. I did want to save it. So went through audio, went through accessibility. Now we're in controller. Since Epic released Season 6, they now released something called controller keybinds. Maybe I'll mess around with it in the later time, but for right now, I'm not gonna mess with it. Right now I'm Builder Pro. The last time I made this settings video, I was on Combat Pro. So I made a big change from Combat to Builder, and it's the best change I've ever done. It's like night and day. It's like, I was already, like, I guess, a decent Builder on Combat Pro, but now since I'm on Builder, bruh, the game's done. But maybe I'll mess around with the custom keybind and see where I can get myself at. See if I can, you know, show you guys any some new whatever, but yeah. Can I even mess with anything here? No, I cannot. Okay. So and yeah, that's pretty much it. I mean, it's not gonna be a long video. Gonna be grinding tonight. Hopefully I can get to maybe what? Wrong one. Hopefully I can get to maybe stage 2 or stage 3 of Calamity and see what I can get myself from there. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I'm still working on week 2 challenges. So I hate these final stage challenges, whatever. I hate these like stage challenges. It's so dumb in my opinion. I'd rather go to a place, search for a hidden battle store or whatever. But I guess that's just the new wave of Fortnite. So thank you guys so much for watching the video. And I'll see you guys in the next Fortnite Battle Royale gameplay. Peace out.